14 therapy dogs who have been on campus helping Marjory Stoneman Douglas students recover from the school shooting that left 17 dead have their own yearbook page. Each dog is featured in its own picture, and there's even a high fashion pooch here sporting a bow tie. The idea to include the therapy dogs in the yearbook came from advisor Sarah Lerner. The yearbook, titled It All Depends, was distributed to students last week. Matt Ure, CBS Miami.